Hello everyone, thank you so much for joining me for this video. Today I'm going to make an abstract art, and for that I'm using my old painting. This canvas is from Camlin, and I just wanted to recycle this canvas because the painting which I made was not very good according to me. So I just wanted to repaint it and make something good after that. And for that I'm using these acrylic colors from Camlin brand, and the palette knife which I'm using is that I have bought from some local store. So I hope this abstract art turned out to be something pretty. So just keep on watching, and thank you for joining me once again, and that's all. Thank you so much.